Hi, I'm Daniel Nachai, a product manager at Surveillant. In this section of the Customer Solution Center, we wanted to show you exactly what the operators and dispatchers would see using our software in the control room. The main application we're going to be showing you here today is SmartView, which allows you to see the SCADA, OMS, and DMS applications all in one unified platform. For the OMS, we have different web applications available for the different stakeholders, both inside and outside the utility. The application that I'm going to be showing you right now is the OMS dashboard, which is intended for all the people inside the utility that are outside the control room, such as the managers, the VPs, or the engineers. What this application does is allows you to see what's going on currently inside of your outage map. So you can quickly see all the key performance indicators. This is all customizable by the utility, choosing which ones they want to highlight here, such as the total customers out, the smart meters off, how many emergency calls you've received, and so on. And then on the bottom, you can also configure to see exactly some of the key graphs that you want to see as well, such as how the customers out and restored have changed in the past 24 hours. The next one is the outage calls per hour. So again, you can see how many customers have been calling in the past 24 hours, and you can see how it changes in the 24 hours. The next one shows the outage call distribution. So in here, you will see all the different possible types of calls coming into the system to report an outage, and also some of the key reliability indices, such as the SAIDI, SAIFI, and so on. And then because this is intended to be a lobby mode, what we have in the middle is we'll actually rotate between all the current outages in the map, so that anyone who walks by this, be it whether it's inside the kitchen, in the lobby area, reception area, or just outside the control room, anyone who walks by will get a quick idea of what's happening for a particular outage, where they'd be able to see what's the estimated time of restoration, the cause, or any messages for the public that the utility wants to share with them. These outage areas can be color-coded to show what type of outage they are, so they can either be planned, unplanned, predicted, scheduled, or restored outage areas. And depending on the zoom level, you'll also be able to see exactly where all your transformers and meters are inside of the map as well. So in the map portion, you're able to see exactly where your vehicles are if you have an AVL interface, and also where all the key outage areas are inside of your map.